हेलो फ्रेंड्स, तो आज मैं लाई हूँ थर्ड ईयर की द लॉस्ट पोयम, जो लिखी है जयंत महापात्रा ने। तो पोयम स्टार्ट करते हैं रेफरेंस से। रेफरेंस पोयम लाइंस आर कनेक्टेड विथ द लॉस्ट, रिटन बाय जयंत महापात्रा। कॉन्टेक्स्ट: द लॉस्ट अ पोयम रिलेटेड विथ ह्यूमन फीलिंग्स विच अपहोल्ड बाय थिंग्स विच आर unfulfilled in the life, so these virtues always tease a person from inside. Explanation: poem name itself suggests that a man lost something in life. That's why when he is passing through his age, that moment he look fake to observe what he gained and lost. Here poet clears that when he reached to sea shore, that time he finds it empty, so he compared it with his life, that at young age he tried lot to become popular, but his hard work fails because he unable to understand his priorities, and he also lost his way to approach life. That's why now he regret about such ways. At the end of the poem, it's a secret satire on those persons who are anxious to make future but move to abroad and lost their way.